Hello beautifuls, welcome back to our channel. In today's video I'll be showing you how to iron your center pleats. So first we will measure the center pleating pleats by draping around yourself. So this is the way you drape your sari. I have already ironed my pallu pleats. If you want to know how to iron, you can check out my earlier videos of how to iron and pleat my sari. Once you are tucked in your sari, now you can check your size of your pallu, how much you want to keep it, and then you can remove the rest of pin and measure it properly so that it won't misplace your pleats. You need to be very perfect. That would be a direct draping of your sari if you iron your center pleating. Now you start with your pleating as per the measurement. So I keep a very long distance for a first pleating, and then I follow a small pleating over it. By doing this way, it makes you very easy to drape your sari for any occasion or festival you are thinking of. Once all your pallu is up, so you make it in a proper set so that it won't misplace any of your pleats. Do according how you drape your sari. This is my way of draping a sari. So now you pleat, you pin up your center pleatings as shown. Pin it up carefully so that it don't miss any of your pleats. Now your pleating has been done. So now we'll come to the ironing part. First, we will place your pinned up pleated just like that as shown in the video. You keep all your center pleating at one place and count the number of pleats you have taken. Each pleat has to be set in a proper way, just like that as I have shown. Meanwhile, those who have not subscribed to our channel, please subscribe to our channel and click on a bell button. Now we'll iron this. It should not be too hot. It should be in a medium. Every time you iron your pleat, you need to set and then iron it so that it should not misplace any of your center pleating. You can see how I am adjusting each and every, and then I am pinning it up. Now this is the first pin I am pinning it up. Pin it up properly after counting the pleats and which are set properly. Now again you iron the rest of the part and set it along and pin it up. Now pin at the bottom of your sari at last. You count your pleats properly and align it properly, and then you iron it and then pin it. Your iron should not be on a high mode. It should be in a medium mode. After adjusting all your pleats, you iron it properly and then pin it up like this. Now I am done with four pins, as you can see.